Hello guys, welcome back to Soft Asia Tech. In this video, I will show you how you can add accordions like this in your WordPress page or blog using WP Bakery Page Builder. To add these accordions in your blog, we will use two steps. For the first step, go to Dashboard. Once you logged into your dashboard, go to plugins and click on add new. Search accordion FAQ plugin. Install this plugin. And activate it. Once the plugin was activated, go back to dashboard. Now in the right side bar, you can see responsive accordion section. Click on it. Now here you can see you don't have any accordion. Click on add new accordion. Let's add accordion name. Scroll on. Here you can see you have two accordions added. Now you can delete them all. Change content. Here you can add your custom description. By clicking on this add new accordion button, you can add more accordions like here you can change accordion icon. Now update the accordion. After updating, scroll down. Here you can see the short code of this accordion. Here you can also change CSS style for this accordion. Now for now just copy this short code. Go to pages and click on add new. Add page title and publish the page. Now click on WP Bakery Page Builder and then click on backend editor. Now remove this row. Click on add element button and add text block. Now delete this text and paste short code and save changes. Now preview the page. You can see the accordion was added in your page. Now for the second step, we will add accordion by using WP Bakery accordion widget. For this, go back to editor, remove this row. Now click on add element button and then click on content. Here you can see collapsible content panel accordions. Select this widget. Now in first section, you can change accordion name. Change name. save changes. You can add content here. Here you can see any element from WP Bakery widgets. You can add them in a Guardian. Save changes. From second section, you can add text block. And save changes. Now preview. Here you can see the images and here the text block. The Guardian which we have added using plugin would not allow you to add video images in a Guardian, but by default WP Bakery widget we can add any element in a Guardian that WP Bakery offers. That's how you can add a Guardian into page or post using WP Bakery page builder. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.